after some really good days, probably about a good week or so. Last night was just a no-go, so this is kind of what happens sometimes. Been doing really, really well. Been doing loads of physio and all sorts, but last night was just up about 5 times. Not sure. I think Biffy might. Well, I've got huge now. My bump is massive, so I think I've put on. I've just got a bit bigger, bump wise. I'm just wondering if that's paused. So, but for my it's back to usual. Head to toes just hurts a lot. I can't remember what the time is, about 3:30 in the morning, but I just can't stay in bed anymore. I've been trying side to side, I've been trying on my back, I've been for a little bit, I've been trying sitting up. Just nothing's evening it off, so I've come down here and I'm going to hop in the shower and see if a bit of warmth helps a little bit. Give it a go and see. Hopefully, usually it just kind of takes a little bit off. I kind of came down the stairs on my bum. I was a bit too nervous about walking down. My knees feel okay, they don't feel like they're going to dislocate, but I don't always know when that's going to happen, so it's better to be safe than sorry, really. So hopefully I could have another 10 minute shower and then it will be okay.